I think it would definitely be more open, at least that's my hope, because especially with the coming of the mobile phones and the mobile revolution in general, obviously, more and more people are online more frequently. Of course, issues of access are, do they have the money to afford access and things like that? But I'm thinking that maybe as time progresses, access will be cheaper and more people will be able to afford it, and you know, maybe someday it will even be free.